If you clicked on this video today, your guardian angels have a very particular message for you. They are reaching out to you through the whispers of your intuition, gently nudging you to pay attention to a message that involves someone significant in your life. Close your eyes for a moment and take a deep breath. Imagine yourself in a serene space surrounded by the soft glow of divine light. Your guardian angels are present, ready to impart their wisdom to guide you on your journey. Feel their love and warmth enveloping you as they share the following message. My dear soul, we come to you with a message of profound importance. Your intuition, that quiet and often overlooked voice within, is trying to tell you something. It's speaking to you about someone who holds a special place in your heart and journey. As you navigate the twists and turns of life, there are certain souls who are intricately woven into the fabric of your existence. These connections go beyond the surface, transcending time and space. Your intuition is a sacred channel through which divine guidance flows, and it is urging you to pay heed to the messages it carries. This someone, whom your intuition is highlighting, plays a significant role in your soul's evolution. It might be a friend, a family member, a romantic partner, or even a mentor. The universe orchestrates encounters with specific individuals to catalyze growth, learning, and mutual soul development. Now, let's delve into the intricacies of this divine communication. Your angels want you to recognize the signs, the subtle energies that surround your connection with this person. Have you been encountering synchronicities, those meaningful coincidences that seem to align with your thoughts and feelings? These are the breadcrumbs of divine guidance, leading you to deeper understanding. Your intuition may also be manifesting through dreams. Pay attention to the symbols, emotions, and messages that arise during your moments of slumber. The dream realm is a powerful conduit for spiritual insights, and your angels often communicate with you when the mind is free to wander beyond the constraints of waking life. As you reflect on your interactions with this individual, be attuned to the emotions that arise within you. Your intuition often communicates through feelings, a subtle inner knowing that transcends logic. Trust the sensations that stir in the depths of your being, for they are the language of the soul. Perhaps you've been receiving flashes of insight or intuitive thoughts when contemplating your connection with this person. These are not mere coincidences, they are the gentle whispers of your angels guiding you towards a deeper understanding of the dynamics at play. In moments of stillness, when you allow your mind to quieten and your heart to open, you may find that your intuition becomes more pronounced. It is during these moments that the divine can speak to you most clearly. Embrace the silence, for it is in the quietude of your soul that the wisdom of the universe can be heard. Now, let us explore the potential messages your intuition is conveying about this significant person in your life. The first and most fundamental message is one of love. Love is the essence of the divine, and your connection with this individual is bathed in the pure, unconditional love of the cosmos. Your angels want you to recognize the transformative power of this love. It has the capacity to heal wounds, ignite passions, and elevate your spiritual journey. Love, in its truest form, is a force that binds souls together across lifetimes, and your intuition is urging you to embrace and cherish this sacred connection. Beyond love, your angels may be guiding you to explore the lessons embedded within this relationship. Each person who enters our lives is a mirror reflecting aspects of ourselves that are ready to be acknowledged and transformed. Reflect on the qualities, challenges, and joys that this connection brings, for they are the keys to your personal and spiritual growth. If there have been challenges or conflicts, view them not as obstacles but as opportunities for growth. Your angels encourage you to approach these situations with compassion and understanding, recognizing that the soul contracts you share with others are designed to facilitate evolution and expansion. Consider, too, the dreams and aspirations you hold together. Your angels may be using your intuition to remind you of the shared purpose and mission you have with this person. Collaborate, support, and uplift each other as you embark on this joint journey toward self-discovery and collective fulfillment. Now, take a moment to envision the future of this connection. What does your intuition reveal about the path ahead? Your angels, in their infinite wisdom, are providing glimpses of the potentials that lie before you. Trust in the unfolding of divine timing and allow the journey to manifest in accordance with the highest good for all involved. As you absorb the message your angels have conveyed, know that you are not alone on this journey. Your guardian angels are by your side, guiding you with unwavering love and support. Trust in the divine orchestration of your life, and have faith that the messages conveyed through your intuition are leading you towards greater self-awareness, love, and spiritual expansion. In the comments below, share your thoughts and experiences. How has your intuition guided you in relationships? What messages have you received about someone significant in your life? Your insights may inspire and resonate with others on their spiritual journeys. Remember, we are all connected, and your wisdom contributes to the collective tapestry of divine understanding. Thank you for joining me in this sacred exploration of divine guidance. May you walk your path with grace and may the whispers of your intuition lead you to the profound depths of love and spiritual fulfillment. Until we meet again, may the light of the divine guide and bless your journey. If you want to claim this message, type Amen, if you believe in God. As you reflect on the powerful message your angels have shared, consider the profound impact that your intuition can have on your relationships and your journey through life. Intuition is a divine gift, a compass that aligns with the greater cosmic plan for your soul's evolution. Your angels want you to recognize that every person who enters your life is a unique thread in the intricate tapestry of your spiritual journey. Each encounter, whether joyous or challenging, is an opportunity for growth and self-discovery. Your intuition acts as a guiding force, helping you navigate the complexities of these connections with wisdom and grace. Think about the times when your intuition has spoken to you in subtle whispers, nudging you to make choices that align with your highest good. Perhaps it guided you to trust someone, to take a leap of faith, or to step back when needed. Your intuition is a sacred ally, always seeking to lead you towards the path of love, growth, and alignment with your soul's purpose. Now, Let's delve deeper into the essence of the message regarding the significant person highlighted by your intuition. This individual is not merely a random occurrence in your life. They are a soul companion, a co-creator in the beautiful dance of existence. The energy shared between you two goes beyond the confines of ordinary connections. It is a spiritual bond forged in the realms beyond our understanding. As you navigate the dynamics of this relationship, remember that challenges are opportunities for soul-level expansion. Your angels encourage you to approach conflicts with an open heart and a willingness to learn. Consider the lessons embedded within the difficulties, for they are the keys to unlocking higher levels of consciousness. Reflect on the qualities that draw you to this person. What is it about their energy, their essence, that resonates with your soul? Your intuition is attuned to the subtle vibrations of the universe, and it is speaking to you through the magnetic pull you feel towards this individual. Embrace the beauty of this connection, recognizing it as a mirror reflecting the divine aspects within yourself. If you find yourself at a crossroads in this relationship, unsure of the next steps, turn to your intuition for guidance. Your angels want you to trust the inner knowing that arises when you quiet the external noise. It is in these moments of stillness that the wisdom of your soul can shine through, illuminating the path forward. Consider, too, the dreams and aspirations you share with this person. Your angels may be using your intuition to remind you of the divine purpose and mission you both carry. Collaborate and support each other in fulfilling these shared dreams, recognizing that the synergy between your energies can create ripples of positive change in the world. As you absorb the richness of this message, remember that you are a co-creator of your reality. Your thoughts, emotions, and intentions shape the course of your journey. Your angels urge you to cultivate a mindset of gratitude and positivity, for these energies attract more blessings into your life and amplify the love within your relationships. If you want to claim this message, type 444 if you trust your guardian angels.